Brasil e campeão mundial. Arco e Flecha 2023. Arqueiro a Marcos de Almeida.
1 point is a lot with just 2 arrows to go.
Nine.
Especially with a second nine put down by Lee Woo-Suk. A 10 here for Dalmeida. Gives him one hand on the gold medal.
Nine.
Oh, he's gone into the nine as well. Now the pressure is on Lee Woo-Suk. He really needs a 10 here.
More than ever. This is the time.
And he gets it for a 28. So the win is available for Marcos de Almeida, but he needs to hit the middle of the target. Can the world number one do this? Yes, he can! Brazil's Marcos de Almeida came into the competition as the man to beat, and no one could do it here in Hermosillo. He is the recurve men's champion of the Hyundai Archery World Cup Final of 2023. The Brazilian pumping the air with joy.